turn and headed for the finish. Everybody give a big hand for Amanda Burns, in number 10, bringing it home. All right, they look good, Amanda. Ricardo had an unofficial date time today of 26:41.2. Good job, Brooke. All right, yeah. So we have another team came across the road down there on the left side. We should be seeing them shortly. Amanda Bird had an unofficial daytime today of 26:25.7. Good job, Amanda. All righty, that is Andrea Swingley coming up on the right hand of the field. And her from right here in Fairbanks. There she comes. Looks like she's leaving a smoke trail down there too. Melting the trail behind her.